सर्वशक्तिमान, मेरे जीव इस संसारी They are so poles apart. Four illustrations are given how they can never be one and the same. Like that, khadyota bhano ho eva in standard 242. Raja bhutayo ho eva upanurashu ho eva paramano mero ho. They can never be identical. How it is so? That means in the literal sense, mukhyartha, in the main sense of tat and tvam, both cannot be identical. How are they identical? Identical in the implied sense. Implied sense is what? You have to strip off jiva from its upadhi. What are all the upadhi? Panchakosha or avidya. You have to see that tat Ishvara is devoid of its upadhi, that is maya. This is one. When from Ishvara maya upadhi is negated, what remains? Chaitanya. From jiva, panchakoshas, avidya upadhi is eliminated, what remains? Chinmatrayoho akhandartham. That chit and this chit, both are identical. So therefore, what is important for identity between the two? Tatpada shodhanam, tvampada shodhanam. Or what was told as here, ittham drishyam sadhu yuktya vyapohya. Drishya. Drishya stands for the upadhi. Jivopadhi you negate, Ishwar upadhi you negate. What remains is only Chaitanya and Chaitanya. Both Chaitanya is one and the same. This, what is called as Nirupat, Shodhita Tvampada, Shodhita Tattpada. Should we say Shodhita means ascertained? What you mean by ascertained? Ascertained to be Nirupadhika. Technically, Shodhita Tvampada is Nirupadhika Tvam. Shodhita tat is nirupadhika, tat means chitmatra asar. Now look here, this nirupadhika tvam is nirupadhika tat. Who is Ishvara? Chaitanya means Brahma. And what is Brahma? Jagataha adhishthana. Means you individually in reality is the basis of entire creation. Now to know this, what you have to know first? Which is in your hand to know tat or tvam. You can you know tat directly? Can you know tvam directly? Doubt? Tvam is in our hand. What is tvam? Me. I, it never gets misunderstood. So when tvam is there, only problem, it is presently nirupadhi, it is sopadhi. It is presently sopadhi. See, look, I am. Do you need Sunday evening classes to know that I am there? Self-evident, but that I, we mistake as samsari. So that samsara belongs to what? Upadhi. So therefore, we have to appreciate I free from samsara. Not free from samsara. Free from upadhi. Free from. Possible or not? Possible. But not available at the moment. You have to put forth the effort and directly discover the Swarupa free from Upadhi, is it not? Then it is Sakshat. Then comes the Pramana. That you free from Panchakoshas, free from Avidya, is Brahma Jagataha Adhishthana. This is where Pramana works. If you have not directly cognized the tvam. And when you say tvam, do you know yourself is samsari or not?
Yes.
Any doubt? Beyond any trace of that. Pakka. You know yourself to be samsari. And pramana comes, Vishuddhi comes, you are Ishvara Brahma, already monkey to cat right. End of it. See, already the fellow thinks that I am something great, etc. And you are what? Brahma. Jagataya. Sarvajna, Sarvashaktima. How is it possible? Is it not? So therefore, what is important? Tvampada Shodana. Whether it is Tattvamasi, whether it is Aham Brahmasmi, or Pradnyanam Brahma, or Ayamatma Brahma, Tvampada Shodhanam is the first step for Pramana to work. Aham Brahmasmi, which Aham it is? Not this Ahamkara Aham. Not the I identified with the embodiment. Nirupadhika Aham, like Nirupadhika. Pradnyanam Brahma. What Pradnyanam? Not knowledge. Which knowledge? Not the knowledge qualified by the objects, etc. So not that way. So free from, that's why Aitareya Upanishad, Pradnyanam Brahma is an Aitareya. It gives varieties of knowledge. And free from all the nama rupatmaka feature, that pradnyanam nirupadhika is what? Brahma. Ayam atma brahma, this atma brahma, not samsari atma brahma, shodhita ayam atma is brahma. So therefore, do you know why pramana doesn't work? One factor is not directly accompanied. What is that factor? Aham. Tvam, tvam, aham, ayam, pranyanam, that is not there. If that is there, that is directly experience, after pramana is what? Child's play. Should be pramana, that is what? Brahma. Then I am the Brahma Adhishthana. It is not simply maybe is the basis of entire creation, etc. People will start quoting, where is that? Sunday evening, somewhere these fellows go and pick up all these something from which heaven, they pick up all these, etc. They will start doubting you. So therefore, Tvampada Shodhana and Shodhita Tvampada is Nirupadhikatvam. So Chinmatra Yoho, that is Lakshatra. You have to take in the sense what? Lakshatra implies and therefore say, Tatahatu means the identity between Tvam and Tat is after elimination, negation of Drishya in terms of Shodhita Tvam and Shodhita Tat. You should be familiar with the word now Shodhita. Shodhita means what? Nirupadhika Tvam, Nirupadhika. I hope you know Nirupa, what is Nirupadhika? Upadhi Rahita. And what are the upadhi? For Ishvara, Maya, Jiva, Panchakosha, finally Avidya, Pripam. What remains then? Chaitanya, Chaitanya. So that Chaitanya is there, that Lakshatra identity is there. So Tatastutau, Lakshanaya, Sulakshau. Then its identity between these two should be appreciated by Lakshana. This Lakshana is a technical word. What is called as by Lakshana Vritti. What is Lakshana Vritti? What is Vritti? Vritti is the potential, the power in a word to convey its meaning. A word conveys, Vritti may have different, say like thought, etc., different meanings may be there. But here, in grammar, vritti means that potential, that power inherent in the word because of which meaning of the word is gained. The different types of vrittis. Mukhya vritti, शक्यार्थ ए सेंटेंस डायरेक्टली रिवील्स इट्स मीनिंग. दैट इज कॉल्ड एज मुख्य मुख्य वृत्ति. नाउ व्हेन ए गिवन सेंटेंस is not capable of directly revealing the meaning, in the sense, if the direct meaning of a sentence contradicts with some other pramana, then it cannot be. For example, fire is cold. This statement is there in the Shruti, but will you accept it? Fire is cold, hot summer. Give him one glass full of burning charcoal. Fire is cold. Is it? No. It contradicts with what? Direct perception. So that means when the direct meaning of a word or a sentence clashes with some other pramana, at the same time, the source of the sentence is authentic. A foolish fellow says, fire is cold. You need not take seriously. If you say, yes, yes, and go, don't waste your time. So that is all. But if Shruti says, fire is cold, you can't dismiss. Why? Vedas came from where? Ishvara. When Ishvara says a statement of Ishvara cannot be taken so lightly, it must mean something. In such a case, when the source of a sentence is authentic and the direct meaning of a sentence is something which is contradicting to other pramana, then we have to go for an implied meaning, a secondary meaning. This is the rule of grammar. Rule of grammar. So now, tat and tvam, you jiva and Ishvara cannot be identical. Why? Contradictory to our experience. Sarvajnaha, sarvashaktiman, asausari Ishvara, alpajnaha, alpashaktiman, sausari jiva can never be one and the same. But who said this statement? Chandogya, Shruti, Vedas, and not once, not see, by mistake it must be nine times. Shvetaketu tattvamasi, 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 nine times has been told. Means avritti abhyasa also is there. It cannot be. So therefore, when we find that the direct meaning of a sentence which is authentic in its nature doesn't hold good, we have to go in for secondary meaning, implied sense. But there are methods of ascertaining. Which of the methods? Because there are different methods of ascertaining implied meaning. And then you have to find out which of different methods is applicable in the case of tat, tvam, asi, mahavakya. That has to be done. Now, what are the lakshana vrittis? Lakshana vritti means a meaning of a word or a sentence gained through implication or gained secondary. There are three types of lakshana vrittis. One is jahal lakshana vritti. Second is ajahal lakshanavritti. Third is called as jahad ajahal lakshanavritti, or other name for the same is bhagatyaga lakshanavritti. Jahad ajahal lakshanavritti or bhagatyaga lakshanavritti are synonyms. Now, what is this lakshanavritti? In English, lakshanavritti corresponds to somewhat figure of speech. Figure of speech. Now, jahad lakshanavritti. In jahad lakshanavritti, something is spoken not directly but something else closely connected to what is so. It is like this. It consists of speaking of a thing by the name of some other thing closely connected to it. You speak of something by mentioning something other very closely connected to it. In English it is called as metonymy. Jahal Lakshanavritti in English called as what? Metonymy. M-A-T-O-N-I-N-Y-M-Y. Metonymy. If you speak of something by mentioning something close to what is actually mentioned. For example, from cradle to the grave. What does it mean? From cradle to the grave. From birth to death. So that is what that. From birth. Infancy. Cradle means infancy. From infancy to death. Please address the chair. Unless you are Ishwara Chandra Vidyasant. Please address the chair means there what is that? Cradle is given up, infancy is taken. Grave is given up, death is taken. And here chair is given up, chair person is taken. Please address the chair person. So that is again. Pen is mightier than the soul. Pen is mightier than the soul. Learning is more powerful than the military power. Learning is more powerful than the military power. As for our Vedanta is concerned, the stock example is Gangayam Ghoshaha, Hamlet on the Ganges. You know Hamlet? Small cluster of houses, a small village, not even a village. Maharashtra is Paras, Paras. They call Para. Para means not even a grama, not anything. A few houses. A hamlet on the Ganges. Is it possible? You know at least what is Ganges. Ganges River, Ganga Nadi. On the Ganga Nadi, any houses are possible? And who told? A sensible person. A sensible person. What is that name? You give up Ganga River, take closely connected bank of Ganges. What does it mean? Hamlet on the Ganges bank. So what you have done? Jahal. Jahal means to give. Give, not give, give up. What you give up? River. But what you took? Bank, which is closely connected. It's not something totally, that is what, unconnected. The river means bank must be there or not. So therefore, you mention something by the name of other thing which is closely connected to it. Rangayam Ghoshana. We'll see afterward. Jahal Lakshana Vritti doesn't work here. Ajahal Lakshana Vritti. You don't give up anything but add something. This is what is called as in English, Sinet Docket. Not your docket, okay. Sinet Docket. S-Y-N-E-C-H-D-O-C-H-E. S-Y-N-E-C-H-D-O-C-H-E. Sinet Docket. Actually, it is a class of metonymy only, as said. See? Often called as whole and part of, part, figure of speech. Whole, W-H-O-L-E. In Vedanta, when you use the word whole, you should be very careful. For Purna, whole is used. If it becomes H-O-L-E, Gadbad ho jayega. So whole and the part. Then it consists of indicating the whole thing by its constituting parts. See, for example, many hands make light work. Many hands make light work. Means what? What is the hands here? People. If many people work together, work becomes what? Lighter. So that is that. The parental roof. House. Parental roof means roof here is the roof is the part, house is the whole. Hands parts, persons are whole. My bed is under the stars. Sky, there are sky. Stars indicate for, it seems one. Sherlock Holmes and there is one other friend here, what is there? Always together they are traveling. They went somewhere it was night, etc. Roaming here and there. They pitched a tent and slept. After midnight, Sherlock Holmes woke up. And he woke up other one. Do you find anything here? What you find up? The other friend, he said, his name is a very, they are always together.
Watson.
Dr. Watson. He said, what is up there? Sherlock Holmes says, sky. What you find? That means stars, sky. Something more do you see? Nothing more I see, but I see something more. You are always like that. My dear sir, our tent is too. See, they were sleeping in the tent and now he is directly sitting over. Stars in the sky. Sir, our tent is stolen. So like that, you see more than what it is, that's it. You know what I mean? Hands means the people. So therefore they, so that is how parental roof means how. My bed is under sky means, under stars means sky. He has many mouths to feed, this is general. He has many mouths to feed. There are many people in the family. He has to earn for them. We can take our example. Guns march. Do guns march? Soldiers holding the guns march. Shoraha Bhavati. Red guns. Today, Sunday, which month now? April. I think it has shifted to Pune, I believe. Go to Mahalakshmi race course. You know, red runs. You understand? What? In the race course, a red horse runs. I'm asking because summer they shift to Pune, I think. Pune, something is there. May, just if it is there. But if you say red runs here, you may say some lady wearing red sari. Wearing red sari runs. So you may say that way, sir. So that way. Now what you do? Red color you retain and you add the horse. So this is what is called ajahal lakshana. You are not giving up anything, on the contrary, you are adding up something. This also doesn't work. In Tattvamasi, neither jahal lakshanavritti works nor ajahal lakshanavritti works. Then I say, tatastu tau lakshanate the shloka, sulakshav, how sulakshav, tayoho akhandaika rasatva siddhaye. Akhandaika rasatva siddhaye means to prove that identity between Tvampada and Tatpada, Jiva and Ishvara. I say, jahatya alamna. Jahatya means jahal lakshanavritti. Alapna is not sufficient, means it is incapable. Tatha ajahatya na. Ajahati means ajahalakshana also is not so, not capable. Na na. Kintu, whereas, ubhayarthakaitataya eva bhavya. Ubhayarthakataya. Ubhayarthaka means jahat and ajahat. What is called as jahalakshanavati. You retain something, give up something. It is called as what? Bhaga tyaga lakshana vritti. Why jahal lakshana doesn't work, ajahal lakshana doesn't work? See, look, jiva. See, tattva vasya means what? Jiva is Brahma. If you turn jiva, if you give up, what is Brahma? The sentence doesn't make sense. Okay. Now, you say, jiva you retain, add something, that jiva is Brahma. Sausaru jiva cannot become Brahma. Ajala lakshana also cannot, yes, ajala lakshana also cannot. Now what you do? Some part you give up, other thing you retain. How is it? In Tvampada, the basis Chaitanya you retain, Upadhi you give up. No? What you have done now? Bhaga, yeah. A portion given up, but other thing retain, Chaitanya is retained. Tatpada, Bhaga, Maya, Upadhi given up. Chaitanya retained. Works or not? Chaitanya is identical with? This is what he said. उभयात्मिका किंतु उभयार्थ एकतया एव भाव्यम शुड बी कंसिडर शुड बी एनालाइज शुड बी एक्सेप्टेड सेम थिंग इज नाउ एक्सप्लेन विद द हेल्प ऑफ एन इलस्ट्रेशन
सदैव दत्तो यमिति चैतता निरुद्धधर्मांशमपास्य कथ्यते यथा तथा तत्त्वमसीति वाक्ये विरुद्धधर्मानुभयत्र हित्वा सौलक्ष्य चिन्मात्रतया सदात्मनः अखण्डभावः परिचीयते बुधैः एवं महावाक्यशतेन कथ्यते ब्रह्मात्मनोरैक्यमखण्डभावः सः अयं देवदत्तः इति इह विरुद्धधर्मांशम् अपास्य यथा च एकता पच्यते तथा तत्त्वमसि इति वाक्ये उभयत्र विरुद्धधर्मा हित्वा चिन्मात्रतया संलक्ष्य बुधैः सदात्मनः अखण्डभावः परिचीयते एवं महावाक्यशतेन ब्रह्मात्मनोः ऐक्यम् अखण्डभावः पद्यते। सः अयम् देवदत्तः इति इह विरुद्धकर्मांशम् अपास्य यथा च एकता कथ्यते तथा तत्त्वम् असि इति वाक्ये उभयत्र विरुद्धधर्मान् हित्वा चिन्मात्रतया संलक्ष्य हृदैः सदात्मनः अखण्डभावः परिचीयते। एवं महावाक्यशतेन ब्रह्मात्मनोः ऐक्यम् अखण्डभावः कथ्यते।
The famous example to explain jahad ajahal lakshanabhiti. Soyam devadattaha. Saha ayam devadattaha. It means that is this devadatta. English it means that is this devadatta. Devadatta means Mr. Devadatta. Olden days these names were there. Devadatta, Vishnu Datta, so like it, Datta. So very good names. I don't know why nowadays people they want Tinku Pinku, Chinti Pinti, all those things. Generally, names are given those of gods and goddesses. At least that much punya, that much punya will come as, you know that Ajamera story, Narayana, he called Narayana the youngest son while dying. But Vishnu Dutas are driving away Yamadutas. He know he took the name of Narayana. Yamaduta said, what are you talking? He was calling it. It doesn't matter. He took name Narayana. And that Ajamila was overhearing. Because still he was in the cartoon. And because Yamadutas were overpowered by Vishnu Dutas, they could not take him. Then who? Ajamila, he survives. You know what is that? He was a great Brahmana, what a downfall was there, etc. So he goes to Haradwar, Rishikesh, etc. Does tapas. That is the further, that nobody tells. Nobody tells it. Then the further story. Actually he was not dead. He was on the verge of the dead. And there was that quarrel between these two. Vishnudutas and Yamadutas. And Vishnudutas are more powerful. And they say, so they went. Finally he gets devoted, etc. Yamadutas annually go to Yamayacha. How many masters are there in this world? You are our master, we have to obey your command. But if someone else and his servants are coming and driving us away, what happened? This is what happened. Oh, I forgot to tell you. Anyone takes the name of Narayana, don't go anywhere near. Don't go anywhere near who say the name of Narayana. That is what I forgot to tell. So that is what the glory of name of the Lord. That's why our culture is that it doesn't mean sir, you. That doesn't mean that you get attached to children. No, that. That is only a safety device. Even if you get attached, so better the name, at least in that sense, whatever. Name of the Lord will come on the tip of your tongue at the time of death, etc. That also doesn't mean. So that's what is to be done. You do whatever you want, go life long. At the time of death, take the name of Lord. Anything but name of Lord will come at that. So you see, all life long, you see, naturally it happens to all. It should be spontaneous. And do you know why it should be spontaneous? time of death is not pleasurable thing. Is a very death is something which is very painful. If you have got instant death, if the person who has got instant death, some lot of punya was there. So this is even the mode of death at times is the indication of the punya. That is not a hard and fast rule. For example, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. But in spite of cancer, his mind, when he was aware of the body, pain was there. But he was, when he was rooted in his swarupa, there was neither cancer nor pain was there. Anyway, so that doesn't mean. So what is natural will come at the time of the death. That's why whole lifelong one should prepare in such a way, the name of the Lord becomes easier. Whatever name of Lord, but swarupa chintana, whatever it is. Now this Devadatta, so young Devadatta, this is that Devadatta. You have to see the context. What is the context? Let us say like this. Two friends had gone to Varanasi 25 years back. What name will be? Vishnu Sharma and Deva Sharma. Okay. Vishnu Sharma and Deva Sharma had gone to Varanasi 25 years back. And both of them were great Pana Bhakta. Which Pana? Not drink. Bitter drink. And they had the habit of going to a Pan Biriwala shop, Mr. Devadatta. Mr. Dev. And they were there for some month, some visiting for a month or so, they were there at the. And they became chani with this Pan Biri Shopwala, Mr. Devadatta. Every day going for a pan and talking and all that. He is telling them many things about Varanasi, etc. And 25 years they have no contact with Mr. Devadatta. One day, Deva Sharma was while going for a walk, he saw a gentleman. Just got down from Mercedes car. And he could recognize, this fellow is Mr. Devadatta. Suited, booted, etc. Mr. Devadatta. Say, what happened? By that time, who came? Vishnu Sharma came. And Deva Sharma asked Vishnu Sharma, hey, do you know this person? He closed his scrutinized. No. Are, this is that Devadatta. Which Devadatta? That Devadatta who was Panbiri Shopwala 25 years where at Varanasi is this Devadatta today a big builder in Bombay. This is Devadatta who is a big builder in Bombay. Now tell me, that place, Varanasi, this place, Bombay, are one and the same? No. That Panbiri Shopwala and this builder, are they same? No. Give up. Give up Varanasi, give up Bombay, give up Panbiri Shopwala, give up builder, and take the common individual who Mr. Devadatta, common or not? See, Saha, Ayam, he and this, what are they or not? Soyam and Soyam, different time. This is different Ayam, this is different time. Time factor also. 25 years back and now 25 years afterward. So that's why what you do? Opposing factors. Bhaga, you give up. Common dina, denominator you accept. That is what is called as Jadajal Lakshanavritti or Bhavatyaga Lakshanavritti. Now here, this applies. What applies? Jahadaja Lakshanavritti or Bhagatyaga Lakshanavritti applies. Saha ayam devadattaha iti iha virutta dharmausham apasya. So apasya, having given up virutta dharmausham. Virutta dharmausham is what? The opposing factors. That place. That time, this time. So apasya, he say, ekata cha yatha kathyate. How the identity between that person, that and this is given as one and the same, common, who? Devadatta. Tatha, in the same manner, tattvam asi iti vakye. This Mahavakya tattvam asi, atra ubhayatra virudha dharman hitva. At both places, opposing factors having given up. Come on, what are the opposing factors? In Ishvara, Maya, Upadhi, Sarvajnatva, Sarvashaktimatva, Asamsari. In Jiva, Panchakosha, Avidya Upadhi, Alpajnatva, Alpashaktimatva, Samsaritva, having given up. So what is that, having given up both these two? So what is that, is there? So virudha dharman, ubhayatra, hitva, he says, chinmatrataya samlaksha. Having indicated what? Chit matra. So only Chaitanya and Chaitanya alone. Upadhyay is given, only Chaitanya is given. Upadhyay. Sadatmanoho budhaihi. Budhaihi by vivekihi. By vivekihi. Budhaihi by vivekihi. Sadatmanoho akhanda bhavaha parichiyate. Of Sat Brahma and Atma, of this akhanda bhava. What is akhanda bhava? Identity. Identity between these two. Parichiyate is, that is what is experience. That is what is experience. In this manner, a sample Mahavakya was said. What is sample Mahavakya? Tattvamasi. This is applicable to all the Mahavakya. All the So, evam Mahavakya Shatena, by hundreds of Mahavakya, that hundred means you need not take hundred Mahavakya, any number of Mahavakya, Shata, Sahasra, these are not to be taken literally in such content, Bahu Sankhya Vachi, by Mahavakya Shatena. Brahmatmanoho aikyam akhanda bhavaha kathyate. Identity between Brahma and Atma. That is mainly what? Akhanda bhava. Akhanda bhava means the oneness between these two kathyate is told. This is how, what you have to take? Lakshartha of Tattvamasi has to be taken. Lakshartha of Mahavakya has to be taken and not Vachyartha. Vachyartha is literal sense should not be taken. So this way, what was that Jiva Brahma Aikya was revealed, same thing now, negatively is described.
Astula Vite Tadasat Nirasya. Siddham Swato Yoma Vata Pratarkyam Ato Vrusha Matra Vidam Pratitam Jaiyas Tvatmatai मया गृहीतम् ब्रह्माहमित्येव विशुद्धबुद्ध्या विद्धि स्वमात्मानमखण्डबोधम् अन्वय अस्थूलम् इति एतत् असत् निरस्य स्वतः सिद्धं व्योमवत् प्रतर्ज्ञम् स्वम् आत्मानम् अखण्डबोधम् विशुद्धबुद्ध्या ब्रह्म अहम् इति एव विद्धि अतः यस्त्वात्मतया गृहीतं प्रतीतं मृषा मात्रम् इदं जहीः अगेन अस्थूलम् इति एतत् असत् निरस्य स्वतः सिद्धं व्योमवदप्रतर्ज्ञम् स्वम् आत्मानम् अखण्डबोधम् विशुद्धबुद्ध्या ब्रह्म अहम् इति एव विद्धि अतः यस्त्वात्मतया गृहीतं प्रतीतं मृषामात्रम् इदं जहीः
अस्थूलम् इति एतत् असन्निरस्य अस्थूलम् रेफर्स् टु श्रुति कोटेशन् अस्थूलम् अननु अह्रस्वम् अदीर्घम् that which is free from all the upadhis. A sthulam is what? That which is not sthulam is sthula upadhi. A sthulam. Ananu. Na anu. Neither big nor subtle. Ahasva. Neither short or dirgham nor long. Means what happens? All upadhi visheshas are negated with nirupadhika. This nirupadhika, nirasya, that principle, which principle? Svatasiddham, that which is self-existent. That which is self-existent. Svatasiddham. Yomavat apratarkhyam. Which is so expansive in nature, you cannot conceive it like the space. How big is the space? Can your intellect conceive it? Like that, apratarkyam, inconceivable like space. Which is vaster than the space, because space is something in the creation. This is something still vaster than the creation, because this is all pervasive. So therefore it is yomavat apratarkyam. So it is swam atmanam akhanda bodham. What is it then? Swam. Swam means what? Very oneself. I myself. आत्मा जगह आत्मा अखंड बोधम इज व्हाट नॉन डिविजिबल नॉलेज प्रिंसिपल व्हाट इज खंड बोध त्रिपुटी वेर नो वन नोन नॉलेज इज दैट इज खंड अखंड बोध मीन्स त्रिपुटी रहता है त्रिपुटी मीन्स प्रमाता गॉन प्रमातागण प्रमाणगण प्रमेयगण बोधैक रसम ओनली नॉलेज प्रिंसिपल अखंडैक बोधम विशुद्ध बुद्ध्या By buddhi which is vishuddha. What is a vishuddha? Shuddha antakarna capable of reflecting Brahma Atma as it is. Means what is called chitta shuddhi or chitta prasada. Brahma pratananukula chittasya shuddhi. That shuddhi of the purity of the mind which is capable of displaying Brahma, reflecting Brahma, presenting Brahma as a really replica. Very shuddhanta karna chitta shuddhi chitta vishuddha buddhya Brahma aham iti eva vidhi. Know it as what? Brahma aham. That Brahma which is akhandaika bodha sva atma, that is me, iti vidhi. So ataha therefore this is yat svatmataya grihitam. Whatever till now on account of ignorance, in the state of ignorance, was mistaken as I, as samsari, so that deha, mana, buddhi, etc., upadhi, anatma, as I, whatever that was mistaken till now, grihitam, pratitam, pratitam means ajnana, jnatam, known on account of ignorance, ajnana, jnatam, pratitam, vrishamatram, it is totally false in nature. Vrishamatram idam, what do you do? Say, jahihi, discard. Discard as what? As anatma. Physically you can't give up. Give up as a, by knowing the Brahma Swarupa. So therefore now that means you are, what is you are now? Brahma Swarupa. Ajnana, you mistook it to yourself be anatma. Jagat, Ishvara, Swarupa is what? Chinmatra, that is your Swarupa, Chinmatra, Tattvam Asi. This is further going to be explained by taking help of many illustrations that are told in Chandogya Upanishad. Tattvamasi is from where? Chandogya Upanishad. Some illustrations told there are being used to highlight that same thing, that in Swarupa you are nothing but Brahma.
स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्य परिपालयन्ता न्यायेन मार्गेण महीमहीशा गोब्राह्मणेभ्य शुभमस्तु नित्यं लोका समस्ता सुखिनो भवन्तु काले वर्षतु वर्जन्यः पृथिवी सस्य शालिनी देशोऽयं शोभरहितः ब्राह्मणाः सन्तु निर्भयाः ॐ सर्वे भव